sure that most people who make videos here on YouTube have dealt with something like this before, where someone who does not make any videos at all will make the statement, "Well, I've seen this sort of thing before, and I've gone through this sort of thing before, but you don't see me making videos about it." Well, if you don't make videos at all, what good is your statement?